we're not gonna do a late intro today. So it's dark, but it's not because it's early. It's just a lot of dark clouds in the sky. Well, we got fishing today. We got Mr. Sammy. We got Mr. Jackson. He actually has a YouTube channel also.
What's the name? Off the Couch Fishing.
Off the Off the Couch Fishing, guys. But yeah, we're out here. We had some real high winds. We actually came back to this spot. We started off here before we could even get any lines set up. All that cold from up there, man, there was some real high strong gusts of winds, and it literally was just a black cloud of smoke, or sorry, cold. My boat has soot all over the place. So yeah, stay tuned. We'll see how we fish. Got a couple of fish already. I'm doing a catch and release day today. Not keeping anything. But we'll see how we do. Stay tuned. No.
Thank you.
Belly's up.
Hey. Insane.
What did I tell you, dude? No.
That is pretty
cool. I'm telling you, he's... Oh. Take it out.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Yeah, bro. See what I'm telling
you? That wasn't a lucky guy. I think you're talking to the
easy release. We're doing catch and release anyway, so.
This guy must have been here earlier.
Not bad.
The kayak guy.
That one, to your right. Yeah, one's right. Keep going. Give me a perch.
Yeah. fish called the minch.
Oh, yeah.
And, man, that was an ugly fish, man. It looked like a better-looking carp. Yeah, we're trying to catch those minch, man. You can catch them off the just the regular worms. Again? Dude, I fished every day that I was there. you ain't gonna catch me not fishing.
I'm around with fishing. Yeah. Told you.
That'd be a little better. Nice blue tail.
That's nice. Straight.
It's nice.
All right, bud.
Hold. Yep. Here's my catch. Sweet. Man, he swallowed it also. That was really good.
Here.
Is that one on it?
Yeah, I think so.
Can we go this way?
Oh,
shit.
I kind of
want
to take
these holes because they're dang. Get your rope.
A bench, yeah.
Let's get a picture of this rope.
Hang out there, buddy.
Yeah.
Hang out there, buddy.
Come on.
So
I'll be with you
in
the pictures.
Let's get you out of the sun.
Oh.
Sweet.
All right. Take a video now.
Oh, hold on.
It's kind of small too, so.
Is that one on it? Little guy.
I mean,
grab
him
and
take him off.
Huh?
Like we just tripled.
Yep. Yeah. Counting that as a triple?
It's like stuck under his shoulders.
Yeah. Throw it. All right, guys, day two of my four straight days of fishing. So, not too bad. We caught fish. Actually, so it was catch and release today. I think we would have had three keepers. I mean, not huge. I think the three keepers would have been right at 21. But fun day, though. So me and Sammy have been messaging for probably a couple of years now. So it's finally great to finally get him out here and his son, Jackson. So weather right from the beginning was pretty rough, super windy. There was probably gusts up to about 30 miles per hour. We had to park in a cove and that trolling motor was struggling to keep us in place, but thankfully it died down now. Look at it, it's great. It's getting a little hot though, but it's a lot better than it was this morning. So yeah, I'm gonna go get the boat washed down, take it to the car wash, get it cleaned up real good, get everything ready for tomorrow, and then wish us luck. We'll see how we do in the tournament. So see y'all later. Bye.